What's up, Eagles? It's Thursday, March 31st. I'm Kendall Ostrander.
I'm Fiona Walsh. Let's get into it. Career Club is hosting a guest speaker event on Wednesday, April 6th at 3:30 in the auditorium. Hear from local entrepreneurs across various fields and learn about their success. This event is open to all students and should last about an hour. Get interested in your future, Eagles.
Good luck to the Avon Winter Guards as they travel to Wapakoneta High School on Saturday for the Ohio Indoor Performance Association State Championships. Both the JV and Varsity Guards will be competing against groups from all over Ohio. Thank you to everyone who attended our Friends and Family show. We appreciate all of your support. Avon Future Scholars of Medicine will be hosting a physician's assistant who works for the Center of Behavioral Health for Avon Cleveland Clinic on Tuesday, April 5th from 3:15 to 4 p.m. in the Media Center. The guest PA specializes in psychiatry and will be discussing his path to becoming a PA, the opportunities in his field and interesting cases that he has encountered. This meeting is open to all Avon High School students. Please join us on Tuesday, April 5th, right after school in the Media Center.
SAD Club will meet in room 216 on Monday, April 4th. This meeting is important to our high school's Buckle Up Bowl campaign and bring a friend and get ready to be creative. See you on Monday after school at 3:15.
This year, the Student Council has hosted two blood drives with the American Red Cross to help local hospital patients in need. We have collected 49 donations that were used to help as many as 147 hospital patients.
The Student Council will be hosting a third and final blood drive for the school year on Thursday, April 7th in the Ox Gym.
Sign up to donate at the Student Council table in the Commons during lunch from Monday, March 28th to Wednesday, April 6th. Teacher permission is required to donate during class. Obtain a permission slip during lunch at the Student Council table in the Commons. The slip must be completed before you can make an appointment to donate. Students who are 16 years old will need to obtain parental permission to donate. Students who are 17 or older do not need parental permission.
Please consider donating blood if you can. Each donation can save 3 lives.
Attention seniors, the Avon Community Scholarship Packet deadline is April 1st, 2022. Don't delay. Applications can be found by scanning the QR code on the screen.
Sparkle Cheer is recruiting members for the 2022-2023 school year. Let's take a look. That's all we have for you today, Eagles. I'm Fiona Walsh.
And I'm Kendall Ostrander.
Have a good day.